What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of SpongeBob Truth or Square. In the last episode, we completed the 8th level, 24 hours of fun at the Krusty Krab. Alright, let's talk to Sandy and see.
When you stop and think about it, the ocean sure is wet.
Well, SpongeBob, do you remember where the formula is yet?
Not yet, Sandy, but I'm pretty sure it's somewhere I go all the time and a place I love to be.
Remember when we practiced karate all day?
Do I ever?
Karate Island. What creature ate SpongeBob's house? Nematodes.
SpongeBob is my name-o. Karate is my game-o. Hi-yo!
This kick will burn your socks off and taste great on chicken.
You are a one squirrel demolition crew. I hope nobody was using that wall.
Man, Sandy is not messing around. I mean to get that close.
Robot to Nobot. Problem solved.
Twice as long tonight.
I'm a whirling dervish. Let Kong come.
Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie.
I did not mean to do that. It's a good thing I still had health when I did that bubble thing by accident. Then I would have done that again. That would have been annoying. Alright, let's wait for these boxes. Are you serious?
Spring in your step. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. That'll put a little spring in your step. Boing, boing, boing. That'll put a little spring in your step.
I'm not even gonna get that one up down there. At least there's three of them.
Yeah, that must be what they call a in your step. Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Jellyfish jelly on the floor. Finding happiness sure is painful.
Knew it was a trap. More robots. Alright, any more robots? Any more tricks, Sandy? Cause I got eyes on the back of my head. Looks like there was a power up there. I missed it.
Pardon me, ma'am. I feel 32% happier. Yes, I'm gonna do this challenge. I feel 32% happier.
What you want to bet this is time? Yep. Made it at the last second too. I wanna know, where's Master Udon?
That'll put a little spring in your step. Boing, boing, boing.
Almost there. Make that jump on the first jellyfish.
Are you sponge enough for the final challenge?
Oh, I think you'll find that I'm quite absorbent. Robot between me and the formula.
All right, two more hits should do it. I remember this boss fight being a lot harder. It was because of the camera. Karate gloves. I'm the real karate master now. Victory screech! Karate gloves. Congratulations, you have obtained a happiness object, the karate gloves. This has been added to your home decorations. Well, where did Sandy's karate gloves come from?
You ordered the rodent punch? Well, I got it.
What does Squidward choke on? A fork. So we gotta talk to Patrick next. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.